Okay, in this code minute, what we are going to see, how to integrate third-party frameworks, what precautions you need to take, and what things you need to do exactly to integrate the third-party frameworks. Let us see, or let us start it from the bootstrap, how you are going to integrate the bootstrap. Just open our index.html, and here in the index.html, you may find that we already have taken the CSS. We already have taken what? The bootstrap CSS, which doesn't mean that your bootstrap has been integrated, which means that you are just using the styles, some bootstrap styles in your applications, like row is there, container is there, columns are there, different, that you are using. But exact functionality of the bootstrap, like go to the components, and in the components you can go to the drop downs, right? You can go to the drop downs. And this will not happen in that case. By adding just CSS, this will not happen. What things means opening the drop down, closing the drop down, these things won't happen. If you want this thing to work in your Angular project, you need to take a help of some framework, like what you can say, ng bootstrap, bootstrap widgets, the Angular way. So bootstrap 4 has been used, right? And many things are there. Go to the demo and same drop down, right? Here also drop down is working. But if you check here, this is same style sheet or same markup they have used, but this is in the TS. This is coming from what? This TS, or which is coming from one module called as ng bootstrap. If you see this thing, ngb module, which is coming from at ngbootstrap and the ngbootstrap, right? Well, if you go to the installation of this thing, just click instead of demo, click on the installation, and here you will find. So one question for sure you will get if you are a web developer or if you have already developed some projects in the bootstrap. So here you will find there is a link, fine. So we have taken this link, right? But someone might ask one question, should we incorporate this JS in your Angular project? Simple answer from the bootstrap is no, don't do that thing. The goal of ng bootstrap is completely replace the JavaScript implementation for the components and write it into the TypeScript. That's what the intention of this framework is. Well, how do you install this framework? Very first thing, you can have npm install this thing. Then in your root module or in your any of the feature module, you can write this thing, import ngb module from this. Likewise, I have written over here, right? Then you can add this module, then you can add this ngb module over here, right? And then try to use the components like this. So I have used the drop down component, same, right? I have used same component called as drop down here, right? So this is how you'll integrate bootstrap framework. Likewise, you can integrate any third-party frameworks like rating bar, right? They have also given same thing, install their module, right? Use their module in your particular module, and you will find some rating bar like this. Remember that for the third-party frameworks or for the third-party components, documentation may differ. Different documentations style you will find. But once you have clear understanding of what is input, what is output, how to use your particular component, then this will go very much easy for you. I hope you like this integration of the third party components. Please like it, subscribe it, and share it.